Kashmir is asking, do you think that the coronavirus is an anger from divine? Will this pandemic bring a change in human conduct?
First question, if it's an anger from the divine, I would say no. No. God can just change your mind. Why to give a coronavirus to change you? No, no. Don't think it's a curse from the divine. No, not at all. It's a man-made calamity that we have been experiencing. There are certain which are nature's fury. And not think that God is angry at you. No. See, do you get angry at your child? No. Similarly, the divine doesn't get so angry at you. Even if the anger is there, it's so. If you think God is angry, it's only to make you better human being. That's all. But this is not a curse from God. Not at all. Second question is, has it made people better human beings? Right? Is this to learn something better? Of course. We can learn every day, every minute to learn something about, something, you know, about our experiences. We can